Mix, turn me up in my headphones, man. Yeah. Okay, HF, hood fellas, let's go. If hip-hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing, I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind. Hip-hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing, I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind. In the LDN, you might mistake for grand, but if you listen close, pay attention, take your time, and actually study where we came from. See, I was born in the era where Big Daddy Kane's from, so I'm holding my own, something on both sides, posted on the roadside. It's the road life that we're living, so I'm roadwise. So tell me how we ain't making money when Dizzy went gold twice. Now we looking six-figure digits, heavyweight deals. I'm heavyweight still, I bury it real. Look, we eating like solid food, you ready made meals. Look, when Soul Solid Blue, shit, mega made meals. Now a nigga want a big chain with ice and a pendant, but shit, I'd rather live nice, I like independence. Trust fam, you might as well be getting self 50,000 plus on a road like my GOC. If hip-hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel over. See shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing. I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind. Hip hop is dead in the NY state of mind. Just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing. I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind.
Hip hop ain't dead, it fled to the UK. We got some of the illest spitters, F what you say. With DJs like Jenny Francis, playing the hottest hip hop in R&B, we got a chance, kid. Big rappers that clash with tracks to burn, we earn respect. We ain't getting worthless checks. I rap music, I ain't letting the genre die. Whether it's hip-hop or grime, and these blocks are mine. I used to listen to Kane and Rascal. They blew and got the game wrapped up like a parcel. UK stand up, we got an arsenal like North London. The storm's coming, I'ma make it through. H-double-O-D, fellas making major moves. I'm trying to break through the states in a day or two. Kinda like Sovereign and showing them what's popping. I do this for the love, I ain't got no option.
If hip-hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing, I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states. Hip hop is dead in the NY state of mind. Just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing. I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind.
Hip hop hibernates, cousin, I'm wide awake, grinding straight, trying to find a place that I can call my own. Up in this hall of fame, up there with all the names. UK legends like Fonny Bushkin and Mighty Mo. When I was 14, man, was trying to bite your flow. Switch up my own shit, now I'm on some grown shit. But UK should've already blown. Gold cup boy in the corner and home, sweet home. I wanna see them fans get frantic, cause I'll be looking moves, what a transatlantic. Something like SAS, our best artists never hit the mass market like Les HS. Kids be rushing out to cop 50's album, but with UK pod, that's a different outcome.
Why is that?
You really need to stop the hate, either that or we really need to educate. Because
if hip hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing, I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind. Hip hop is dead in the NY state of mind, just travel overseas, see shit you never seen. I'll make you stop believing, I know that shit's deceiving, but it's still living, breathing, and losing states of mind. States of mind, states of mind.